First time I ever hold a bass vegan straight edge style like that.